G'day gang, Danny, how's it going folks? Back at the Star Wars The Old Republic. On the Sith Warrior. We've got infiltration coming up. Use macro binoculars to scan for Imperial drops. Brax spotted an unscheduled Imperial supply drop that landed near the farms. Recover it before the Jedi do. Conduct an incursion into the Jedi farms to locate the supply. Burn a few Jedi farms and buildings along the way. Undiscovered. Okay, so I've got to go this way. Bit of a hike. A little bit of a hike. Go, 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 go. I gotta run into trouble any second. It's an interesting area. There's some steps over here. Oh, there's steps here too. Steps carved into the hillside, I guess. Not much of a mountain. Quite an active area, except I'm going further away from my objective. Along this side, some Geonosians. Increase my defensive rating. Some mountain, some ice on the mountains there. Yep, this looks like a farm, all right. See if I can use this.
Never expected to find real working farms here. Wonder how they're managing to grow anything in soil this bad.
I didn't take you for a farmer.
More of a gardener. Flowers, mainly.
You're joking.
Keep that sunny disposition. I might even send you a few.
Just say, how does she talk without moving her lips like that? So we got one. I spotted one over there. Need to find a nice spot where we're not going to get interrupted. Fertilizer with high levels of nutrients.
Wonder where they found soil reclamators that could handle a job like this. Jedi must have brought a few engineers along.
You just have to left click at once.
Is it weird that this is making me hungry?
It is a little weird. You don't have to hold onto the left button. That's what I was doing the first time. There we go, further in. It said burn Jedi farms, why can't I just burn these? There's only so many I can burn. Thank you very much. Burn away. There she goes. What about this guy? Got a thermal detonator. Hey, that'd be pretty cool. Running around as a Sith warrior just tossing out grenades. Hey, this guy's already gotten started. He's still on the road for us. Beautiful. All right, so we still need two more. Which we may or may not be able to see here, considering it's still purple over there. There must be. Must be somewhere close. Looking for something flat. There we go. There's one right there to the left. One right there to the left.
Starting to pick up a lot of chatter on the Jedi channels. Looks like it's coming from the other side of the farm. Let's check over there.
Northern farmstead. This way. Republic forces have recovered the supply drop and moved it to one of their farmsteads. Get it back from them. I'm stuck.
Close one there.
Getting shot by that cannon's not good either. Down. Oh, folks, thanks for coming on over to the Star Wars The Old Republic Jedi Knight playthrough that I just started recently. Hopefully you're enjoying that. It's kind of cool to start at the beginning again. And it is, I don't know if I mentioned the last video, but I'll mention it again. It is meant to be a kind of like a what-if scenario. What if Arterius went towards the light, or rather the Jedi side? Versus the Sith, grew up under a couple different circumstances. Obviously he's got a different voice, but he looks fairly much the same as this guy does. So that will be my series for the Republic side. This is my guy. for the Empire. Although again, like, you know, just recently, it's interesting to see the choices that we've had, you know, finding something for the Republic side. I want this guy to be the Empire side, so I didn't want to choose that, but it would be cool to go through on another character and start off on the Empire or the Republic and see what happens if you try to switch. How that works out, you kind of like you still do Empire side questing, and it's almost like you're a double agent. I have no idea. Floating, choking, getting sliced with a lightsaber at the same time. Oh. Incoming Republic forces. Hold off the counterattack. More coming in. I'm gonna send the Jedi in. Here we go. We're good. More coming in. If you haven't followed me already, come and follow me on twitch.tv/GameOlioDan. It's where I do a bit of... I'll tell you after this.
Can you open it?
Doesn't look like it. My authorization code won't cut it. Gonna have to be Melora. Speaking of, we should try to convince her to let us make a play for the Jedi's farming data. If the Jedi could grow food here, they could grow it anywhere. We nab their data and wipe their computers, that could be us instead. We grow more food, we feed more soldiers, we win more battles. Huge advantage.
I couldn't agree more. We'll gather what the Jedi have learned, then make sure they can't use it.
I'm seeing why you're so popular, Commander. Let's call in a speeder, get this thing back to camp.
That's interesting. It seemed like that would have been a choice for me to make. Even though we went in there... beat up a bunch of them. Got access to it.
I didn't order any supply drop. I don't like this. Not one bit. It's a trick. Another distraction. Something sent by a rival. Someone trying to undermine the operation. I won't fall for it.
Ramble all you want. I'm opening it. One way or another.
No, no. We are so close. The operation is well underway.
Your super soldiers are out of control.
A minor setback that I have already overcome. I have formulated a mutative virus that will alter the Geonosians' olfactory membranes and adrenal cortices, making them susceptible to pheromone interventions. We need only infect the Geonosian Queen and her 6 broodmates with my custom viral strains. That will spread the changes throughout their population. Of course, accessing the Queen's chambers will be a challenge. Suicidal, even, if her 3 bodyguard drones aren't killed first.
What?
No! Impossible! You died!
I am Darth Malgus. I speak with the full power of the Sith Empire, and I am in command now. You. I wasn't expecting you to be a part of this operation. I trust you share our goal. The complete eradication of all Jedi on this planet.
The second one is definitely what I'm thinking.
Yes, but I destroyed your uprising, defeated you in battle. I have a hard time believing that none of that matters to you.
You have proven your strength. Beyond that, our past dealings are irrelevant. Too much time has been wasted already. We will begin by blinding and silencing our enemy. Who is the ranking military officer?
Here, my lord. Major Anri.
All Jedi communications and sensors must be jammed before we attack. Take as many soldiers as you need to complete this task.
I'll only need one person to get that job done. Commander, would you be so kind?
I'd be glad to do something useful so that Malgus can focus on his posturing.
I'll be assessing the progress made before my arrival. I'm sure, with your help, it was extensive.
And on that note, ready when you are, Commander.
Okay. It's been a long time. But we beat that punk up. And now we're just like, yeah, it's cool. What? Hang on. Shouldn't I have ripped my lightsaber out and put it straight through his stomach again? Blackout. Malgus has decided it is time to ramp up this operation. He wants you to head to the Jedi Communications Array and disable it. In preparation for the upcoming Imperial attack, Malgus has plans for an all-out assault on the Jedi. Bring their communications down in preparation for the attack. I'm having a trouble wrapping my head around this. How we can just be like, yeah, cool. Somebody explain it to me. Like I said, it's been a long time since that confrontation. Perhaps I missed something. Maybe there was a memo in between.
Darth Malgus, now we're talking.
I always knew he was still alive. I heard Arkhan had him frozen in carbonite all this time.
What nonsense are you talking now? Frozen in carbonite? Come on.
It's true. My old sergeant told me the same thing.
Well, your new lieutenant says for you to cut the chatter and get back to work. Frozen in carbonite.
I love that. I love that you have, like, NPCs. You just have little conversations. Yeah, okay. Interesting. I have to go back and look at that episode, actually. I feel like at times I need to rewatch my entire series, just so I can remember things of the past. That's why I like that I'm doing this Jedi series. Some crossover there of events that happen, which would be nice.
Playing all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
Yes, but like what I was saying is, come over to twitch.tv/GameOlioDan. I am actually using that as my kind of testing ground, but also sometimes I play new games, sometimes I play stuff that, you know, I play here, I play Star Wars The Old Republic, for example, or Guild Wars 2 or something like that. Something I'm playing on the channel, and I'm just testing out a few different things, or I might make a character and see what it is like to try and use all the Republic side answers, I guess, or responses as an Empire character for science, you know? On a different character, or maybe I'm doing some flashpoints and various different things. That's at twitch.tv/GameOlioDan.
There's one there.
Darth Malgus is alive. At the end of this cavern. Get any of these signal jammers going. Repair this. Scoop past that group. The way those droids look. These ones right here. Come on, buddy, you can make it. You can do it. Right, somewhere around here I've got a plant. Signal jammers. Right there.
First you, now Malgus. This planet's turned into a real hotspot for the big to-dos. Should have worn my dressier armor.
Did you know Malgus was alive?
Nah. There were always people saying he was, but I never gave him much credence. They said he was the new Empire's wrath. A shadowy monster out killing all the traitors and cowards. So brush your teeth and eat your vegetables. That kind of stuff. Guess it was true after all.
Interesting. Also, there's something up there. I think I just saw it show up what it was. It's a Datacron. How do I get up there? Oh, you're just going to be out of reach, aren't you? You're just going to be out of reach. Unless I go up this way. Scoot all the way around, I wonder if that's it. Oh, more! Oh, full drop!
Aye aye.
Yep, you saw nothing happened there. Plan that. We'll try it again in a second.
Close one there.
And then you too.
Thanks for not tearing the camp apart, by the way.
What do you mean?
When Malgus showed up. Two powerful Sith, both used to calling the shots. Doesn't often end pretty. Hell, look what happened to Melora.
Compromise isn't the Sith way.
Can't speak to that, but it meant a lot to the troops, seeing you work together to get the job done.
Yeah, I was pretty calm. Pretty calm and cool about it. At least my character was. What an absolute maze.
There's one there.
Final one.
Raven to Nest. Blackout complete.
Nest here. Copy that. Be advised. Spotters ID'd some enemy forces near your position.
They might try to shut down the jammers.
Good thing I've got you to back me up. Raven to Nest. We'll handle them. Raven out.
We will handle them, but first I want to try and get this. I could just stay out of combat for a second. Do you reckon? Oh man, imagine this is the way. I don't think it is actually. Yeah, it kind of looked like this was connected to that. But that is nowhere near connected to that at all. Parkour! Hardcore parkour! Yeah, it's not connected at all. How do I get up there? Well, maybe I was on the right path, I just had to go a different direction. Because this looks like it'll just come back to the... come right to the back and it'll smack into that steep ascent. Come on, how do I get up here last time? Isn't that difficult? Come on, buddy, we did it before. Unless it was over there. No, I was definitely over here, right? I don't normally like to deviate from my path, but it's taunting me, it's right there. There we go, so let's step back a little bit. Yeah, it's just a little bit too high. Yeah, there is no way of going around this way. What else have we got here? Thought I saw something blue over there. If there was an enemy right there, it'd be so simple. I could just leap towards him. Just trying to have a look if there's another path leading over. I see a big statue of a head. Alright, I have to leave that. Otherwise we'll be here for 5 years, but could just be I have to go around the back here. Somehow. Well, if nothing else, and you didn't get that yourself, now you know there's a data from there. If you happen to know the way up, please do share. If not for me, then for somebody else watching this series who is also wondering. There's a big fella over there. Where we need to go is actually over there somewhere. Follow this path. There's the Jardacron again. Could this be it? That brings us close to that wall that I was looking at before. But yeah, if you look here, I don't think there's any way of getting up there. Nothing apparent anyway. Alright, let's focus on the mission. I was hoping there might be some secret stair on the side here. there's a grid phase. Fighting against somebody or just fighting somebody? Darth Malgus. Getting reacquainted with a double-sided lightsaber or something. Vahir Robotics. Your droids willing to greet us? Clear. Defeat R8X6. There's a whole bunch of fuel cells here or something.
Electronets! We've got to keep moving or we'll get pinned down and burnt to a crisp!
Got it. Oh, jeez! There goes the fuel cell.
It's running a targeting calculation. Disrupt it or we'll be swimming in missiles!
Gotcha. It's dropped. Big explosion. Explosion.
A close one there.
Hang on. I want to lay the circles around, but don't want them to hit the fuel cells. Running back is a better option instead of running around. Okay, disable the sensor station. What's this?
Looks like you can shut their sensors down from there. I'm gonna do a quick sweep. See if you can't find a copy of their farming data while you're at it.
Data received. I'm now infiltrating the Jedi computer system. All data on their crop and soil rejuvenation programs will be copied and then deleted. You have served the Empire well. Congratulations, Commander.
Are we set? Raven to Nest. Job's done. Enemy is dark.
Excellent. All units are prepared. We have traced the bulk of the Jedi to an ancient library. That is our objective.
Coordinates received. We'll meet you there.
For the Empire.
The library. The whole reason I accepted this pitiful assignment.
You survived.
I never would have made the Dark Council if a little shove were enough to kill me.
What's so special about the library?
Knowledge. Research and documentation of long-forgotten techniques, gathered from both the Sith and the Jedi. Not to worry. I won't stand in your way. Complete the mission. I will simply pick over the remains for what I seek.
Come back with us. We can finish this together.
If Malgus had leave to remove me from command, then my time as a Dark Council member is over. I will not return. I'm surprised you would even ask.
My alliance could use your knowledge. I think you and Dr. Ogurob would get along well.
An intriguing offer. Unexpected, but intriguing. I'll consider it. Get on with your work. But know this. Empress Asena may have Malgus on a leash, but that does not make her the only one who can pull it.
Strange lady, that one. Any luck with the farming data?
I found everything we need. I've already sent it to Imperial Command.
Outstanding. You don't know what a difference this is going to make. Reps will be too busy fighting for scraps to fight us. All right, time to hit the library.